One, two, three.
Nice meeting you, brother.
Thank you very much. You're amazing. Oh.
I want you to think, yes, of a number. You're watching a screen right here, a television screen. Whatever your number is, project it right here onto the screen. Watch. One, two, and I don't know if this is gonna work, but just like this.
What?
Take a look at it. Was that the number you were thinking of?
Yes.
How is it done? What is he doing?
How did you do it?
I don't know, it's magic. Yeah, what's up?
Magic. Wait, can he recognize you?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh. Can I take a photo with you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Now that you're famous.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. So, got you. If you could have this Joker change into anything, what would it be?
Seven of clubs.
Watch. No. Seven of clubs?
Oh, he's like,
watch. Is that the car you're thinking of?
What? What? What?
And three. Oh, what do you say?
God.
The club or the spade?
Spade is on top.
Spade is on top? You guys sure?
Yeah.
Take a look.
Wait. Oh! Oh, what?
This is weird. You're like,
oh, oh my god. Whoa.
And now both aces come back. You're like, what's going on? How's this happening?
What's happening?
Man, you're like, what? Go!
Are you a Satanist?
No! I'm gonna try something a little bit more advanced, if that's okay?
Yeah. Alright, hey.
Here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna take one card, and I'm gonna put it in my pocket, okay?
Okay.
Shuffle the cards. Give them a good shuffle.
Yep, shuffle.
Let me see, we need a kind of a table, so come around here. What I want you to do is I want you to go ahead and put all the cards face up, okay? Go for it.
Well, just lay them out like that.
Yeah, sure. Put your hand like this, okay? And whenever you'd want, just slam it down on the table. Whenever you want. Right there? So that's the pile you want.
Yeah.
Every card that's not touching your finger, I'm gonna get rid of. So now we're left with a pretty small pile, right?
Right.
Simply take that pile and shuffle it up a little bit more.
Yeah, shuffle.
Beautiful. Put it face up on the table. And I want you to go ahead and spread them out one more time. Whenever you want, just simply put your hand down. Right here.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Everything is not touched. Beautiful. Three cards left.
Okay.
Just shuffle them up however you'd like. Beautiful. That's what you want.
Yeah.
One card on top. Take a look at the card.
Yeah.
You can put it face up on the table. Do you want to keep that card?
Yes.
You don't want to change it?
I'll keep that card.
All the selection processes were as random as possible,
yes.
Right? What would be the sister card for the Ace of Diamonds?
Ace of Hearts.
And if you take a look, the sister card, the signed sister card, is actually right here.
That's incredible! There's no way you'd know that I would have chosen that card. There's no way you'd know I would have picked that card out of all that choice.
Right.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Amazing. Thank you very much.
Absolutely.